Good morning, campers. Hope everybody's doing good. Getting up early this morning. Gonna get ready for a special group coming in. We got the Red Clay Strays. We're gonna do a day camp with those guys. And we got some challenges, some camp activities. We're real excited about them coming in. But before we get to that, the bass player, Andy, they say he likes to get up really early and go fishing. So I'm gonna see if I can catch up with him out here at the pond and learn a little bit about fishing, learn a little bit about Andy and the Red Clay Strays. Where the heck is Andy? All right, this is his room, room number two. Let's see what Andy's in bed. Yo, Andy, what's up, dude? I thought you were an early riser. They said you'd be out fishing this morning.
Not that early.
Dude, sleeping in, typical. You sure you've never worked for me?
I guess not.
Did you catch some fish this morning?
Yeah, you gotta show me where they're at.
They're everywhere. All right, welcome to the fishing pier.
Oh yeah. Hey Matt, you stocked the pond here?
Yeah, we've got a lot of brim. We've got some crappie, depending on where you're from. And then some decent sized bass. Biggest bass I've seen out of here in the past few years, about 8 pounds.
Dang. Yeah, maybe try to go after that one today.
Yeah, we'll see if we can get it. Get you a little trophy. Get
it mounted. I'm taking it home. How often do you get to come out here and fish?
Not as often as you would think. I could, but yeah, sometimes when you live here and you work here, sometimes you don't, unfortunately, stop and smell the roses. We usually bring a group of about probably 10 or 12 campers out here at a time. And, you know, we got plenty of poles and some adaptive poles and things like that. And
I bet they enjoy that.
It's a good time. Yeah, when you get to see somebody catch their first fish, that look on their face.
I still get that look every time I catch a fish.
Yeah. If you look over here, Andy, all this stuff over here, this is all brand new. Would have been running it this summer for 2020. Would have been the first time for that program. 2 years ago, we added this huge zip line called the LPR, which is about an 800-foot zip line. So now we've got plenty to do out here at the pond. So you can basically spend an entire morning out here. It's one of the ways we try to use our donations properly is basically, you know, we've got the skill to build things ourselves, and it's a lot cheaper to build them yourselves.
So. Yeah. So if you can dream it, y'all can build it.
That's right. That's right.
Yeah, maybe we can go on that zip line later.
Yeah, we're thinking we could hook you guys up.
We'll hook you up too.
I'm scared to death of it. I won't do it.
Have you been down it?
Yeah, I've been down a couple times.
Matt, I thought you said y'all stocked this pond.
Yeah, long time ago.
What else we have planned for the day?
We got a big schedule for you guys today, a little traditional camp schedule for you. And we've got archery, kickball. We're gonna do a little banana boat on the lake, beautiful Lake Martin.
That's gonna be fun.
We're gonna send you guys down this big 800-foot LPR zip line.
Well, Matt, why don't we just go get some breakfast?
Well, you know the saying, if you don't catch, you don't eat.
Well, so y'all better find something.
Nah, we got some good breakfast for you guys. We'll go back to the cabin and see if we can get everybody up, get some coffee in them, and we'll get going for the day.
All right.
All right, everybody, this is the Red Clay Strays. Today at camp, we're going to have a competition. We're going to be doing a bunch of different activities, all competition style. There'll be points allotted for every winner. First, we're gonna start with arts and crafts. Today in arts and crafts, we're gonna be making rounders just like you guys made in your boxes. The rounders will be judged in artistic quality, creativity, and a new category at camp today, handwriting. Now our judge is going to select the winners.
Oh, I like this one. It's very colorful, neat handwriting. This one is very abstract, creative, a lot of feathers. This one has a nice color scheme going. This one has like a tie-dye, and this one is very simple.
And the winner is?
And the winner is, this is home. Second place is, Caroline.
Yeah! All right, all right.
And for third place,
Drew.
All right, guys, thanks so much for watching. Andy's team took the lead on this one, followed by John, and very closely in third place, we have Drew. You guys tune in at noon for archery. Thanks so much.
Hey guys, welcome to our next competition of the day. Right now we have Andy leading in first with Drew right behind and then John right behind him. The rules of this competition are simple. Each team will have one shooter come and shoot. The red balloons in the middle are worth 25 points and all the other ones are worth 10. Team Bigfoot stands up with their big feet to the line. Is that what you meant? Abby. Ooh. Oh. Abby and those big feet for Team Big Feet. Oh. Both teams. Oh. He nicked it. Oh. Oh! 25 for the big feet. Can she make the 25 or 35? Oh. Oh! 35 for the big feet. Next up, we have Trey for Team Sharkbait. And yeah. Sam from
Andy's Dream Team. Woo! Yeah, number one right now. Just keep that in mind, fellas.
Pop it. Oh, so close. Let's see what Sam does. Woo! That's one for Sharkbait. Oh, that's 35 for Sharkbait. That last round put John's team in the lead, but next we have Drew's team up with Forbes. No pressure. You're the only one that we can watch. I'm out. I'm out. Whoa. All right, he's about. That's 35. Thanks for tuning in for archery. John's team takes the lead. Tune in for a few hours for kickball.
All right, our next competition is kickball. We have everybody participating in the kickball game. We have combined forces and have our two highest scoring teams playing our three lowest scoring teams. We are playing traditional rules. You may peg as long as it is below the shoulders. And the field is very slippery. So good luck to both teams.
Drew. And Callie, oh, it's deep. It's deep, John's got it. Oh, look at the catch. All right. Here we go. Oh, foul ball. Team of Sam. Oh, the throw to first. And, oh, what does the ump say? Ump says safe.
Easy, easy.
Here we go. Nice smooth pitch. Brandon with the nice kick. He's going to leg it out. Oh, easily safe at first. Very.
All right, that's how we got Leah. Leah was a soccer player. Oh, oh!
Oh, with the oh, we got a man down. All right, what do we got? We got Trey. Trey's at bat. Oh, that is deep. That is deep. Casey Little's under it, and she catches it. All right, Zach's at bat. Oh, Zach with a nice kick. On his area. That seems to be the strategy. My
oh, he's out!
Yeah!
Right here, right here, right here.
smokes it to third. Zach Coven throws. Oh! 53. Brandon crushes the ball, but Trey is out there. Oh! Oh, he does a volleyball hit to Forbes, who catches it. What teamwork. It was amazing. Game is over.
Hey guys, thanks for joining us again. Right now, John's team is in first place with 120 points, while Drew is close behind in second with 110. So we're gonna head down to our final activity of the day, which is the banana boat. The object of the banana boat is to stay on the longest, and whoever stays on the longest will secure 100 points for their team, maybe securing them the victory. Awesome. Thank you guys so much for tuning in, and in 2 hours we're going to watch the Red Clay Strays perform live and later announce the winners. You're not going to want to miss it.
There was a little bit of controversy, but at the end of the day, our winner, no controversy, our winner for the virtual camp was the drummer, Mr. John Hall. And We don't care who was in second place. All right. Oh, it was Andy. All right. But seriously, I do want to introduce this band. These guys have played here. I believe this is their third time playing here at Camp ASCCA. We love this band. This is Camp ASCCA's band. The best band in the land from Mobile, Alabama. The Red Clay Strays.
Well, you've been on my mind. That's what you call in bittersweet memory. If you can call what we got last night sleep, well, we got a few hours. Blurred lines, fighting like hell, try to keep our eyes wide open. We're always running from, running to, running late, or running out of. It's the return that keeps us going. So much. Very happy to be here. This is our third time at Camp ASCCA. And you did me wrong.
center of gravity and turned it back on.
Mm-hmm. I'm you say it now, Lord, mean it to me. And all of these lines are never again. I won't even say it now, Lord, say it again. I know that some will say, oh, it matters a little bit. Oh, but come on and mean it to me. I need it so bad. I mean it to me. I need it so bad. Ooh. I need it to try.
Take a minute and make sure my guitar is in tune. And that sun's gonna be cooking us.
She comes from Silver Spoon, Golden Rule, private school, never miss Sunday church. I come from blue collar, low dollar, out here where concrete meets old red dirt. And I don't know what happened, but it sure don't add up on paper. But when I close my eyes late at night, you can bet I thank my maker. She keeps on loving me, loves me the way I am. She's not just along for the ride, no, she's my biggest fan. And it's a little heaven when we lay down at night. She keeps on loving me, I keep on wondering why. She's got a wicked smile, angel eyes, every guy wanting to hold her close. She's as pretty as sin, like the sun sinking down on the California coast. She keeps on loving me, loves me the way I am. She's not just wrong for the ride, no, she's my biggest fan. It's a keeps on love. that shit don't add up on paper. And as long as she lets me, I take her wherever she wants me to take her.
Thank you.
Here's a new song of ours called Just Doing Time. Hope y'all like it.
Thank you. There's no way to know. There's no way to know what happened. We all kind of wandered our way. And life's long search for satisfaction. I pray find it someday. Love is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. Bound by wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 but the flames went higher, and it burns, 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 the ring of fire. The taste of love is sweet when hearts like ours meet. I feel for you like a child. Oh, the fire went wild. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 but the flames went higher, and it burned, burns, burns, the ring of fire. The ring of fire, the ring of fire, the ring of fire, the ring of fire, the ring of fire.
Thank you. Appreciate that.
I've held it all in. God knows I've tried. It's an awful awakening. Country boy's life. To look in the mirror in total surprise. At the hair on my shoulder and the age in my eyes. Amanda, light of my life. Fate should have made you a gentleman's wife. Amanda, light of my life. Fate should have made you a gentleman's wife. It's a measure of people who don't understand the pleasures of life in a hillbilly band. Got my first guitar when I was 14. Now I'm pushing 40 and I'm still wearing jeans. Oh man, the light of my life. Fate should have made you a gentleman's wife. Oh, fate should have made you a gentleman's wife.
I apologize if y'all hear me squawk out every now and then. We rode the inner tube yesterday, the banana boat, and got thrown off several times, and every time I got thrown off, I drank that lake water through my nose. It's got me messed up today. There is a shadow in the hallway trying to frighten you. Don't let the darkness surround you. You can make it through. Don't you give up on the kingdom. Things are crashing in. No, it ain't worth all the worry. They'll still let you in. Someday soon these worries roll on. Someday soon. Sometimes the weight of decision try to frighten you. Don't let the shame tell you something that you know ain't true. Just cause you feel like a stranger, that don't mean you are. God, I could use a reminder. What forgiveness is for?
Sometimes the wind blows, sometimes the wolves rush in. Don't think the battle's over just 'cause you say amen. It's one of our songs called It's Okay. I hope you like it.
Did you think you could take it all? Thank you.
Thank y'all. So our last song for y'all is called Good Godly Woman.
God gave the wise men their wisdom. God gave me you. It was then that I knew He'd given me more than my share. So campers, old friends, and say, last up and all our friends will live within our hearts. For camp, last up.